Hello everyone and welcome back to Elden Ring with me, Halberda84. And before I actually get on and do anything, I'm going to go back to somewhere that I was meant to do something I totally forgot about. Here, Fort Gale. I completely forgot to go through the warp in Fort Gale. So before I forget, I'm going to do it now. Quick! Oh, that was close. This was a risky maneuver. Here we are. See where this leads. Caelid. Where in Caelid? Oh wow, it's brought me here. Okay. Well, this isn't where I want to go right now. I was going to see if I could search this lake. But it's good to know that's where it's taken me. In fact, what I might do while I'm here is just grab a grace. There's going to be one here somewhere. There has to be. Oh, that's what I need. Smithing Stone 3. I can get more of those. That'd be really good. Oh, the atmosphere of this place is horrible. The music is just spine tingling. Where's the welcome committee? There's no one here to like kill me, basically. I can hear something now. Wow. Oh, really? I feel like I'd die if I tried to jump to there from here. How on earth do I get down from here then? So just... Oh, so you'll make it. Oh, that's right. He just didn't quite make the jump. There's nothing here, though. Why is it always door? There's two of those bloody things in there. So... okay, well, I was going to come here, but I can't come here and do anything with this yet anyway. So... there's got to be a way in, but... I don't know what that is. We'll work that out later. Let's go back and do what I was going to do next. I was hoping there would be a grace here, but it doesn't look like there is. There might be one up that way, though. I'm guessing that will just take me back to where I came from. Should I just check? It's usually how that works. Oh, no. Ah, so this brings you inside. I can hear one of those things. Wasn't expecting to end up in here. I want a grace. I wonder where that takes me then. Ah, there's one. Let's just go and grab the grace. I don't want to explore this place just yet. Where did I see the streak of something? I saw something. There. Inside this room. Okay. Let's try this warp, see where it takes me. It takes me back outside. So we'll have to check in this room out. I can hear the bloody thing. I don't know where it is. I don't know. Unless that's that. Is that the noise of this? Okay, yeah, that brings you back here. So the one across the bridge takes you in, and this one brings you here. And there's a grace here. Perfect. Right. Okay. Kind of feeling like I should run up here to here. Just so I can see if there's anything worth picking up. Maybe make my way around some of these buildings. See if there's any goodies. I've noticed all my thumbnails for this area are just going to be me with a red background, pretty much. Oi. Bye. Was nearly a death. I nearly died. Right, that's going to be a bow related talisman, which doesn't really appeal to me. All those dogs down there feasting. There's a sword thing over there I can read. Lots of people died here by the looks of it. Boo. I can hear it. Can't see it. There it is. Cragblade. The Starscourge conflict, Radahn alone holds Celia secure and stands tall to shatter the stars. God, what the hell are these things doing? Let them fight. Oh, wow. I'm just gonna let them duke it out. That's not very nice. I don't think I fought one of these ones yet, so it might be worth having a pop at this one. Oh shit, maybe that was a bad idea. I am getting out of here. No, run, you stupid! All right, I'm going. Really? Yeah, chicken. All right, that's it. I was holding my breath then. That's crazy. Well, I might as well do this now. Oh, I don't need that anymore. Stick that on just for it. Oh, really? Oh, I'm stood in it. This is scarlet rot, isn't it? Not poison. seems familiar. Yeah, they all are quite similar. I wish that actually gave you immunity to it for a time as well. Oh my lord! That is the first time, I think. Just thinking. Can I do? Don't even need to do that. No, I'm just gonna have to use it. Try circling around. Just gonna be a big one. Weak foe, oh weak foe. Try holy. One of these again. Thank you. I mean, it was a weak foe, but it still managed to give me blood loss. It could have killed me. Anything else? No. If it weren't for my ash, I would have died. right, let's just... well, I think I've got enough to level up, so why not do that? Tempted to do one endurance just because that will increase my max equip load. Might be able to change something here without, yes. Oh, that's heavy. Yeah, so I'm just gonna cycle round, boosting vigor, mind, and damn it. I stopped blocking. As it did that then. So annoying. Oh. Oh, I'm not falling for it. I'm not falling for it. Whoa. I'm not falling for it. Just die. You got me once before with that trick. I'm not falling for it again. Across the skull. There we go. Pick it up. Go. So those guys are dangerous because they summon everything around them. But I still want to go up that path. And there's one coming. These guys have got really, like, horrible red eyes. I was hoping there would be something like this. This is why I wanted to go up this path. I had a feeling. I think that's four of them now, so I should be able to increase my flask usage. Oh, damn you. I keep forgetting about that. Thank you. Whoops. Time that bad. That was dumb. This guy might have me, you know. Ah! Really? Damn it. Yes. Poison moth flight. Wow. That was the most intense fight I think I've had in a while. Used up all my flasks. I believe there's a thing over here somewhere. Have I been over there? I must have. Oh, sugar. Yes, I have. I did not mean to wake that guy up. Have I been? Yeah, I've been here. This is where the Grace is. Oh. Okay, right, we're going to go into here now. Let's see if I can find this golden thing he was looking for. To try and ignore these things. Let me see if only one last time. Your splendid blade dancing amongst the scarlet rot. I don't know what these geysers are. I feel like they'll kill me. Go away. I do kind of feel sorry for these guys. Oh, wrong thing. Me just coming in here and like... Now I don't feel sorry for him. At all. Poison. Where is he? No enemy ahead. Oh, there better not be. Now that you said there's no enemy. No. First off right, therefore stay calm. Rock sling. Nice. Sacramental bad. Am I being invaded? Oh, I am. Isn't this the person I'm supposed to be, like, helping? Where'd this guy come from? Oh! How did I end up doing that? Oh, go away! I'm two-handing my shield and I don't know how I did it. How do you Flip! How do you Oh my God! How on earth do you two-hand your shield? How have I got Scholar off? No. How on earth have I done this? Oh, there we go. Where's the other guy? Should probably chuck a few more of these in. Just so I can keep an eye on where I've actually been. This place is huge, so... So they just keep coming. Really? Just don't want these things bothering me while I'm trying to kill this thing. Whoa! Out of my face. Okay. Can't be much more of this area for me to explore. What is that? Oh God. Oh, this may have been a mistake. Run away! Got him! Yes! The cheese is real, Commander Standard. Unalloyed golden needle. Wow. I wonder if that's for Bok. That's a really good way to end this episode, I think. What do I want to level up, though? Give myself some more HP. Sounds like a good idea. Or some FP for some more magic. Now, let's go for HP. Excellent. Well, thank you very much for watching, guys. Wow, her eyes are really bright green. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I will catch you on the next episode. Cheers. Bye.